Imagine soaring through the skies, embraced by the winds, like Matías Pérez, the king of the canopies turned hot air balloon pioneer. With three daring ascents and a fateful flight with French pilot Eugene Goddard, his disappearance in 1856 left us with a mystery that still lingers. He flew off like Matías Pérez, they say, a phrase etched in Cuban lore. A tale of adventure, friendship, and a vanishing act that captivates the imagination. Matías Pérez, a legend in the clouds, forever lost but never forgotten.